was 8 years old and I went to a residential school. Somebody from outside, the government person, said, if you don't send your kids out, you guys are not going to help you. That's why I went to school. They had no choice.